divide 33 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 33 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 3. When do we get 3? In 3 table, 3 ones, 3. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So, 3 down, so 3. When do we get 3? In 3 table, 3 ones, 3. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.